le venature che stanno, uno poi ci vede quello che riesce a vedere.
Benvenuti ad Ostuni, la città bianca.
White City.
White City.
In italiano come si dice?
Città bianca.
Città bianca.
So we're at Ostuni.
Ostuni. So we're at Ostuni.
Ostuni, provincia di Brindisi.
Provincia di
Brindisi.
Brindisi.
Nel blu dipinto di blu, felice di stare lassù.
We're in the beautiful southern Italian city of Ostuni, which is in the region of Apulia.
Beautiful Italy, welcome. Welcome to Puglia.
This region of Italy is close to my heart because this is where my dad was born. This is where the majority of my family still lives, in a small town which is about an hour outside of Ostuni called San Michele di Bari. Apulia is famous for amazing cheeses, olive oil, wine, and that good old passionate Italian philosophy about quality of life.
C'è una frase dentro la tiga che sta scritto: la curiosità mantiene vivo il bambino che è dentro di noi.
In English, this means curiosity keeps the child within us alive. And this is the philosophy that Tonino Zorillo expresses through his art.
Tonino Zurlo, sì, questo tu su Instagram, su Facebook, puoi andare pure a cliccare, puoi prendere.
Franco and I were just walking through here and we saw that this guy was doing sculptures with olive trees. The branches and the wood, he sculpts out of those things. He lets the tree determine what he's going to do. There's images that come out for him, which tend to be animals that are in this area and religious themes and whatever it may be.
Guarda questo viso di donna.
È un viso di donna, è una donna.
Oh, sì, sì.
Naturale.
There's a bird that I thought was really beautiful and I asked him, are you selling this? And he said, no, I don't sell my sculptures. I just sell the jewelry. I make the jewelry for the tourists and for people. They could buy that. But as far as the sculptures go, that's his art.
Talent could be learned, but the true gift is desire. And desire comes out of that curiosity to know more, to learn more, to grow more. Tonino, every time he looks at an olive branch or a stump or a stem or whatever, his passion is ignited, his curiosity is ignited. And that's one of the powers of art. Without that curiosity, it's really hard to be excited about anything. So I want to thank Tonino for taking the time to talk to my cousin Franco and I. I want to thank Franco for taking me out and showing me Ostuni for the first time. And I want to thank all of you for following me. And if you haven't yet, I'm going to tell you again, please click that like button. You could also subscribe to me on Instagram, artistpower.org. So until next week, stay curious and remember, art is power.